your money and make a stack. I'm on to the next one.
And moments ago, the national anthem and the mental preparation for the game ahead.
What is up, guys? I haven't done one of these in a while, but it's the Golden State Warriors and the Phoenix Suns going at it. One-on-one, here we go. Playing as the Golden State Warriors. Now, don't call me a bandwagon fan, because that's just mean. I go for the Lakers, baby. Lake show all day. Doesn't matter if we'll be the worst team in the league. I'll still go for the Lakers. Oh, yeah, but we play as the Golden State Warriors against Phoenix. From what I can remember of this game, it wasn't close, but we did have a battle here between Seth Curry and Mr. Shannon Brown, the former Laker, all battling it out. Here we go. Look at this dunk right there. Ah, on your face, in your face, suck it. And Curry just shooting three. It's like a game sliders was on. Just kidding. Right here, look at Beasley though. Michael Beasley. Ugh. I thought he was gonna be good. I like playing with him in the game or having him on my team, but look at that. He couldn't make a shot. This is why they were apparently struggling, according to the game. They were losing because of Michael Beasley not being able to make shots. I don't think that's the reason why. But as we see here, we go into the fourth quarter with 3 minutes and 5 seconds left. It's quite a blowout, 79-62. Golden State just destroying the Phoenix Suns right now. And I'm just playing with the Warriors, thinking, hey, why not beat them again? Look at that open shot. Ah! No game sliders, son. No game sliders at all. Should have put game sliders on. Maybe I would have been making every three I shot. Dragic, though. Quick as lightning, man. Biscola. After we saw that, Beasley wasn't really in the game anymore. Tucker really played for him, but Tucker wasn't in. He was there, but he was doing better than Beasley. I think Beasley ended up with 0 points. And Dragic is coming after me. But now Seth Curry running the ball. Here we go. Thompson. Oh, baby. That's Klay Thompson, correct? With a K, because he's cool like that. So right here, I'm just thinking to myself, what can we do? You know, we need to get, you know, we're going to win this game, obviously. But let's just, I got blocked. Dragic running the ball. Shannon Brown! He was having a big game. I think he got more than 20 points for in this game. So if anyone's going to be... Phoenix is going to hope to make the playoffs. Shannon Brown's going to be a big piece of it, but they need to find someone else to help him out. But we took care of business here. Golden State took care of business. Give the ball to Andrew Bogut. Andrew Bogut, 4.66 rebounds, but we really did not need him. As you can see, the score reflects that we didn't really need that much help except Seth Curry's help. You know, he took care of the Phoenix Suns. The high-scoring offense all went into full effect. You know, we did have a little bit better, I think, with the rebounds. I think we were a little bit better with that. But, you know, they would miss a couple shots here and there. But look at that. Just playing terrible defense. That's all me. This is why I don't control point guards, because I'm terrible at guarding point guards. But look at that. Now Dragic's lost me. He's lost me. Curry. Set the Curry. Whoa, he missed it. But David Lee puts it down. David Lee, man, he's coming into it, you know. Now I didn't play very well with David Lee, but he did get a couple good points. He did get the big baskets when they counted, so every point he got was when it actually mattered. So every single basket he made, we actually needed it at that moment. But every basket you need, but not right now. We have a blowout, 81-68. Now look at Curry just running it. Give it to David Lee again. Let David Lee be David Lee. This time getting drawing the foul, throwing the ball in there, missing the free throws. Oh, okay, there's one free throw missed. Here we go, two in a row. Oh, no, I'm not breaking the streak. I'm going for everyone. Here we go. Dragic going in the tank. He was thinking to himself, what can I do? Just give the ball to Shannon Brown. He was the hottest player on the team for the Suns here in this game, man. And I was like, I kind of felt someone would go off on that team, and I didn't think it would be Shannon Brown. But he did. He went off. I don't know why. You know, I think Thompson was on him the whole game. But I thought, you know, Thompson would be able to stop him, but he didn't. But Seth Curry being guarded by... Look at that double team. Drawing the double team. But now Thompson says, give me the ball. I'll knock the three down. I'll put us back way higher in the game and the lead. And he did. You know, you double team Seth Curry. By this point, they knew he was destroying them. So why not double team him? And there was a three... by Phoenix. Phoenix trying to bring the comeback. Phoenix is in the game. Phoenix is about to come back. But Seth Curry says, son, that's not the way we do it. Harrison Barnes, Seth Curry. Curry's going like, okay, got the double team on me. Who's open? It's Andrew Bogut. And gives it to Curry. Curry's going like, let me be. What? I got blocked. I got blocked, son. But here come the Suns. Here comes Shannon Brown. Oh! He missed a dunk. Dunk clash. Missed a lot. I don't even know what I was saying, but he missed a dunk. And puts his team, you know, but at least they made the basket. But now look at this. Give us an open one. David Lee will smash and pound you all night long. All night long. David Lee has got the game going. The game is a 14-point game in Phoenix. If I know if I was a Phoenix Suns fan and if I was watching this in real life, I would be booing the team. But Shannon Brown's the one good spot about this team right here. So I was thinking to myself, should I shoot the last shot just to be a jerk? Remember, they are our rivals. They are our division rivals. But you know what? They didn't let me shoot the ball. Shannon Brown was like, uh-uh, son, you ain't shooting the ball with Curry. Uh-uh. But a big-time win to start the season for the Golden State Warriors or the San Francisco Warriors when they play good. And then when they play bad, it's the Oakland Warriors, right? Am I right? My sister lives up north. That's why. She lives up north, and apparently when the team isn't doing good, the team belongs to Oakland. But when the team is doing well, it belongs to San Francisco. I don't get it. Go figure. And they always like to make fun of the Lakers for some reason, even though the Lakers have how many championships? Thank you. Enough said. That's all I have to say, you know. Enough said. That's all you need. But Stephen Curry gets every point that he wants. But look at this dunk by Harrison Barnes. Shooting the three. That's right. Then get in there for the layup, man. You know, Shannon Brown was like, let me score. Curry was like, I'm not going to get outshined by you, so I'm going to come in and just do my business. Give him the assist, Steven. Why not just give him the assist, man? If the Warriors are going to make it into the playoffs in my franchise, it's going to be because of this guy right here. He's going to be doing everything, stealing the ball, doing what he needs to do. If the Suns are going to make it, they're going to need more help for Shannon Brown. Michael Beasley's going to have to step it up if they're going to make it. And 25 points, 6 assists, 5 rebounds, and a steal. Not a bad game. Not a bad game for Curry, for Mr. Curry right there. Having a pretty good game. Player of the game, of course, his team won by a lot of points. Why not? Good win for the team, and they'll see what they're going up against next. But let's check out a little bit of the stats right here. 27 points by Shannon Brown, 1 rebound, 1 assist. So not a bad game. 27 points, really carry the load for the points. Dragic with 13. Tucker with 10. You know, P.J. Tucker can't be your third leading scorer if you're going to win games. Simple as that. You're going to need someone else to step it up. But the Suns, you know, as you can see, their team was in. They are not one of those franchises anymore that they used to be. But as you can see, 0 points. Michael Beasley and Jermaine O'Neal contributed nothing pretty much except 1 rebound or 2 rebounds together. Either way, you know, it's... Now you have the Golden State Warriors. Curry, 25. David Lee, 14. Thompson, 12. Harrison Barnes, 11. Even Carl Landry's getting into the mix. The team was ready to go. The team was saying, let's start the season off big. Let's get some wins. Let's get some going things here going. Let's get it all going here. And that's what they did. And you can see Curry got 4 for 7 on the 3-point attempts. Even Brandon Rush got 7 points. The team was just doing 6 points, sorry. Even the team was just doing good. Jared Jack, I think everybody almost scored. Look at Bogut, 6 rebounds. Hey, you don't have to get the points. You just got to get rebounds. Do what you got to do. Even Andrew's being dangerous. You see, so the team did pretty well. The Warriors will pick up the easy win against the Suns. These guys will probably play a couple more times since they are division rivals. But anyways, thank you guys for watching. Golden State, 87. The Suns, 73. Peace out, Cody Rhodes. But you know what I'm talking to, right?